Hey guys, and welcome back to Machinarium. My name is Twitchy, and we are, well, you know what? We're just going around doing a whole bunch of stuff. Oh, look, we can go down this way. What happens if we do go down this way? I feel like I am regretting going down this way. Can we go back up this way? I recognize this area here, though. It's good to know that that is a place that we can go to. We are currently trying to go around and do a whole bunch of quests for various people, but mostly we're trying to free our friend who's being held captive by some horrible robots. Not this robot over here, though. This is a new robot, and I'm not sure if this is someone that we can actually do anything with or not. Hello, how are you doing? Nice to meet... Ah, oh, your robot falls down. Is that something that we can actually... You want a battery? Oh, my mate, I don't know. I know where we can get a battery from, but I need money for the battery. Okay, they're off to do their thing again. And this has been basically the whole flavor of this game. We walk along, we talk to robots. They'd be like, hey, I need this thing to do the thing. And we're like, okay, we'll try and do a thing for you. We've been told about this. Inside this room here, we have a various number of plants that we've been growing and shrinking with the power of the laser over here. And if we put number two into the slide projector here, we can see there's a machine that turns seeds into oils. I think that's what that's trying to tell us anyway. And in particular, we have this, the sunflower oil. Now, we were asked by an elder robot a little while ago to get him some oil, which we managed to get the oil, and then he was like, nah, that's not good enough. I now want sunflower oil. There's... What, no, that's not how we're doing this. Okay, what about you in there? We could put that in there. Maybe we need to walk down. We've played this game before, and that means we know that sometimes we just need to be in the right place to be able to use the items, which is the worst part of this game, if you ask me. Why can't I just go across there and do the thing? I didn't mean to be tall at that point. Possibly the most underutilized mechanic of this game is the fact that we can change our size. Okay, we're pumping. Okay, there we go. We did some pumping. We got some oil. That's nice. Now, because I know where that pipe over there leads, we can probably go and complete this quest. I have no idea what the old robot is going to give us either. Is that supposed to look like a person, a robot back there or not? I'm not sure. Okay, so now that we slide down and jump off, ta-da! Nice little backflip there. I'm all about it. Let's see if we can go. Here he is. This is the elder gentleman that I was talking about earlier. We can use this. Hey, sunflower oil. No, I'm not stood right next to him, so he's not going to like it. Okay, all the way over here. Hello, now, how are you doing? Would you like some sunflower oil? Is that exact... That's what you needed for your knee, right? We all good now? Are you fine? Are you finally young, spry, flexible, and agile? Okay. What have we... We've seen this symbol before. So now what? What are you doing? Are you just going back and forth like that? Just... Okay. I'm glad to have done you some good somehow. I'm not sure how we did that, but we did some good somehow. I forgot to show. Wait, let's go back down. This game and its transition screens. There's been a lot of pause. Well, not a lot of pause, but a lot of long time to undertake here. To get a battery, we need some coins. This was what I wanted to show you. And the big burly guard wanted to have a battery for his toy of some description. So yeah, we need to figure that out somehow. But here's that symbol that we saw earlier. Man, this noise is more than I want to deal with. Let's turn this off. Oh, thank you very much. We solved that puzzle earlier. Did it to catch a cat, would you believe? No, it's not like that. We want to put this ticket into there. There we go. Hello, we've seen this before. Let's go. Well, I mean, like, we've seen the outside, the ticket before. We've never seen this inside. Okay, 1, 2, 3. We can power the various arcade machines. Anything around the outside to interface with? I don't know. If we get on here and turn the crank... Oh, it's me. I'm turning the crank. Is that enough power? And the power has drained. I don't know whether that's good enough or not. Well, let's have a look. Number one. Left, right, center. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, this looks okay. I should move. I did not move far enough. Okay, again, we should move. That's good. How many of these am I supposed to kill? All of them? All of them? I tried to move out the way. Wait, can I keyboard this? I can't keyboard this. Can I space it? Look. Okay. We're just playing some Space Invaders now. It stopped being a difficult controls issue and just became the fact that I can... Oh, look at that. Save myself with a shot there. If we trim down the side, surely they've got to travel further to get there. Okay, is that good? Oh no, there's more. There's always more. Why are there always more? It doesn't matter how many aliens you kill. By the way, I've got a very noisy space bar. I hope this isn't too much for you. I wonder if I can click. I can click. Okay, I can click everything. We can do everything that we possibly need to do here. Again, I'd really like to just kind of shave down the side so they've got to travel further to get to the side of the screen. Right, like that's how you make this game easy for you. So, oh no, he's only going as far as the original brigade would. Okay, that's interesting, which means that if we take down this side first, that actually I don't know how many of these I've got to kill. Oh look, down the bottom, 1,000 equals $1. Okay, and of course the dollar is all we need for the... They keep turning, and I expect, when I don't expect them to. But I think we've got this game down, mostly. Do we care about the UFOs? I mean, the UFOs is big monies, but I'm suddenly bad at this. I say suddenly, like I wasn't bad at this to begin with. I don't know how many levels we got to do. How many times do we need to clear these guys? How many times we got to show you, old man? Like, this is not the way. Not the way. You don't come and invade my planet. We're not going to live with it. I kind of was hoping to take that UFO out of the background there, but okay, whatever. Maybe that is what we should be doing, is let this guy live and then just take some UFOs out as and when we can, if they do show up. If they're going to show up, are they ever going to... Alright, I'm just going to take this guy out. Do we not go up level at any point? Is there no purpose to this other than just creaming through levels? It's a shame that we've got to do this 1,000 points each time. We've got to do 1,000 points for the money. There we go. I don't know how many points that UFO got me there, but I do hope it was a decent amount. I'm bad at the shooting. Okay, this should... We're there? Are we actually there? I mean, we're at 950-odd. Am I going to carry on after... I think I'm just going to carry... Oh, that's it. That's all I'm allowed to do, is that 1,000, and I get the coin over here. Now, I'm fairly sure I'm going to want all the coins. So let's see what all the different arcade games are. Can I come over here and use this, pull it down? There's like a terrible little jingling noise in the background somewhere. I don't like it. It's giving me some bad noise vibes, man. Okay, so over here we've got... It's more buttons. Can I just use my arrow keys? Oh, okay. In. We push it like this. Oh, I see. How do I reset? Is that this button? Okay, so I think what we do is we go up and in. And then somehow that opens. Okay, this is good. So we got to try and put everything together. Okay. Can't pull that up. Can we get that one in? I don't know about this. Can we push this from the outside? We can pull that there. I don't know what this is going to do. Are they trying to teach me something about the game with the new color? What happens? Oh, let's reset this. What happens if I do... No, I've locked myself in here. This? No, that doesn't do anything useful either. Like, pulling back doesn't do anything. I feel like I kind of have to do something like this. No, that doesn't work either. I'm not sure what we can even do here, to be fair. Put this left down... Bring this down. I actually don't know. If we do that, no, we still can't press anything. This feels kind of tough, actually. If we then pull that down there, pull this across. Can we then put this in here? Then what? What does this even achieve? What is this done for? Okay, I can push that up. Then we go in here. Ah, okay, all right, okay. That was kind of tough. That was kind of tough, and this one's going to be even tougher. Okay, let's just see what we've got to move around with here. So I can either go up here, but any of those moves lock me in place. I suppose that one doesn't. Could push that up. But what then? Can we push this across? We can't push this across. We can push this across. Not that that gives me access to anything. I feel like that should have given me access to something. Pull this over here. We can push this down. We can get out. Has that done anything? Questions. Has that done anything? I mean, obviously that put me right back to the beginning. Just pushing buttons at this point. Maybe I needed to do that with this bottom. Wait, now what? Okay, we can just escape. I thought I needed to keep them together for the whole thing. Okay, that's fine. So I'm noticing that this time we can do something like this. Pull this out, push this down. I don't know what this is going to achieve. Oh, it pushes it to a different thing. But now I'm just like stuck, right? Yeah. I feel like pushing this all the way over might have been the problem here. There is a solution here. Obviously, there's got to be a solution to every puzzle. And I feel like it's something to do with this. But what now? How do I escape? Can I pull this over here? Push this up. Okay, all right. I figured it out. It took some time, but we got there. Okay, now, what have we got here? We can shift back and forth between the two. That's got to be the opening move, because what else are we even doing? And then we push this up, and... no. May have softlocked myself there. Let's stop and think about it a bit more. I feel like maybe thinking about it isn't this necessary one. I really want to move this out over this way, but that locks me in place. So like, I really do feel like that has to be the opening move. What do we do about this block here? That's a question. How do we make this work? So we can move this over, push this in. Oh no, what, why? What's the point? Like this? Yeah, maybe. Feels a little bit better. Gotta be some way. I've locked myself out of that. We need to have this over here when I make that move. Like that. And then... Wait, was this actually like this? I don't know. So from here, maybe we move this over, this up. That's still not right. Because I need to be able to get into that little one, right? Can we move that and this? Maybe something like this? No, because now I can't get into that. Oh, it was feeling pretty good for a moment. Of course, we need it to feel good the whole time. That's still not right. We can't move that way. Oh, it feels like it wants to be good here, but it's a block out somewhere. I need this block here. So the moves we're fairly sure on are like this. Surely, I mean, like, we need to move this to open it up. Do we then move... There's no way we then move that like that. This, that. Oh, no, I don't, I just... Oh, looking maybe close. Move this back, push this in here, use that to get up. Now what? Oh, no, okay, so we now need to bring this across. Yes, yes. Okay, we did it. Matt, I couldn't even explain to you what I did there, but I just moved things around until it made sense. Okay, we got that one. That's good. It's telling me I've won all the console games, but we haven't touched number three yet, and that's unfortunate. We should definitely go and touch number three. Hoping that it will give us a go here, because I'm having a lot of fun sorting the games out. You know, it's good times. This is going to explode. I'm kind of sad about that. I'm very sad about that. Can we win more coins? Is that a thing? I don't know what's the easiest one to try and win another coin on. Probably the Space Invaders here. Does it give us another go? Okay. I'm just going to jump through this. Save you listening to my clangy space bar. Okay, first level, easy. Let's just ignore the fact that I'm down to two lives, not three. Okay, second one was also fairly easy. Got a few extra UFOs in there, so that was nice. Big points, big points. Last piece, level three. Okay, we're at 540, about halfway through the game. It turns out I don't need to clang the space bar. I can just hold it down. And then as long as I hit an alien and don't have to wait for it to go all the way off screen, it's a rapid fire kind of thing. Oh, wasn't paying attention. I got hit again. We're down to the last life, but we were also at 700-800 points, so this should be fine. In fact, maybe if we get the UFO here. I didn't actually get to see how big the point jump was. I'm hoping it was like 50, something like that, but that's just me guessing here. Okay, we got the 900 and carried on firing to get that mid-pack destruction underway. We're very close to the end here, actually. I wonder whether they see this as like some sort of horror story. You know, the robots of the future are also gonna have to worry about aliens, right? Like there are, ooh, there we go, we did the thing. There are certain existential threats that it doesn't matter. Oh, out of coins. Well, okay, that seems like a little bit of a waste of time then. There are certain existential threats that surely face any creature that exists, and that includes the robots, and the threats such as a superior, more advanced, higher evolved set of beings coming across. Oh, I've just realized, look, there's this on the floor. Can we grab this? I have no idea what I'm going to need that for. No idea at all, but I feel like we can go and grab the battery here. And then how do we get back to... Wait, point. Thank you. Let's put that in there. There's somewhere else we can spend a coin as well. All right, we got a battery. And it's all the way down the bottom of the stairs. We've got a long way to go. Let's get down there. Again, not going to make you watch the transition. Unless this door opens. Okay, no. Okay, back down with our musical friends. The other place we could spend some coin was in here, right? I'm fairly sure this was a... Oh! We're on the other side of the same building! Oh, I for some reason didn't put two and two together there. Anyway, I'd like some... Not allowed some oil. Well, with that, I am going to say thank you very much for joining me for this adventure, ladies and gentlemen. I will see you guys next time, where we're going to try and make our way to save our friend over here. But I will see you then, when we're going to do that. Bye. Let's watch their suffering just a little bit more.